Hello everyone, how are ya? Just chilling out my bedroom window. It's nice out here, isn't it? Look, nice and warm. I'm chilling out my bedroom window. I wish it was the garden, but we ain't got one. Anyway, look, it's me again, Miss Boring or Miss Dribbler, whatever you want to call me. I don't mind. But like, I can't remember if I said this before or not. Please talk to someone. Don't keep it in. Keeping it in, you're just stressing yourself. You're depressing yourself and so on and whatever. Find a friend, find a family member to talk to someone. And if you can't talk to them, just Google someone, get professional or whatever you want to do. Just talk to someone, don't keep it in. Because you'll be unhappy, you'll be depressed, you'll be stressed, you'll be blah blah blah. Life is short, life is long. Just be happy. Talk to someone, be happy, love life. Don't hate yourself, love yourself. Or, if you don't want to talk to a family member or a friend or whatever, if you don't want to talk to anyone professional, seriously, believe me, comment below. And if you want to talk to me, I don't mind talking to you. I'll be here for you. I'm not, seriously, trust me, honestly, I'm not being nosy. I'm not like that. Like I said, if you want to talk to me, just comment down below and I'll answer your questions. And 100% I will. I'm dribbling on. Comment down below if you want to talk to me. I'll answer all your questions and blah blah blah. If you want to talk to me in private, it's up to you. But honestly, 100% I will not tell a soul. No one. I'm confidential. I keep it to myself. People like that who pass on your gossip or pass on your whatever, that's wrong. Make sure you trust them 100%. You don't want your business going around anywhere. Oh, look at the sun, man. Look. Yeah, sorry. Yeah. If you want me to be here for you, I don't mind. I just want you to be happy, have a happy life, and blah, blah, blah. Yeah. That noise made me jump. I got scared. Yeah, anyway. Take care, all the best. Bye. Love ya.